before I had to be the one to meet Dr. Sheep.